they usually sell inks for about $10, ink for like printers, and I know printer ink. Okay, so one time, like, we ran out of printer ink, I was like, okay, fine, let's just go to Staples and buy printer ink. I could not believe how much printer ink is retail. It's like $36, and I'm like, oh, never doing that again. Actually, we didn't buy it because I was like, I'd rather go without ink than pay retail, so.